kind of just light sit on the steps, Mike. If you stand up, you're going to block the side of the rink there.
What?
You might have to sit. If you stand up, you're going to block the side of the stands.
I'm going to go line.
That's a straight turn. I think they might.
Can we take it? Let's take it down a little bit.
You're above the railing, you're just...
Yeah, that's
it. So is that level the way it is?
No, we need to drop that one down.
This one's hard to move. Can you push that one up?
Yep.
About 3 inches, maybe?
And now we learn... there.
Yeah, it looks good.
Right there?
Yeah. Yep.
Awesome. Yeah, I was really looking forward to having to play Glenn, which is... Every time you get to play somebody you never played, it's a good time. Looks like it's complaining about data feed speed already.
I set to 1100.
Why don't you try like 2000 and see if it cleans up?
2000?
Yeah.
But our connection cleans.
Are we losing stuff out of what it does?
Yeah, kilobits per second is about 1100 to 1300.
So maybe crank it to 1500 on the output. Let's see.
Okay,
I just want to make sure we're not losing packets out.
So
you
think like?
I would just put it in the chat. I can handle it.
Okay.
We can experiment while they're warming up. Just what it can handle. I actually cranked it up to 5,000 the last game we did at the stable because they've got great internet there.
Yeah.
So that video came out spectacular. Really sharp, high res.
So if you do anything else, I made that change, and now it's still stream is healthy. No, don't make us be stream status is too low.
Yeah, because as long as there's enough bandwidth behind it, it allows OBS to keep up with what the ingest expects. The ingest is complaining because it's not seeing enough bandwidth, basically. So the more bits you can hand it, the happier the ingest is going to be.
Okay. So go into settings, output.
Yeah, it's going to be like 3,000. I have to switch last time and switch to mine. This one seems like there's a lot of GPU work that has to be done in order to do this.
Yeah. This one is...
Well, it's
nice. The tournament's running on time.
I haven't been in this rink in years.
Oh, really? It's funny, I've been here a bunch. Like last year and this year with Claire. Yeah. Like for some reason they always come here. She comes here a lot.
Maybe you have to like be on the radio.
Let me know what you're doing, just I'm curious.
I just popped up to 4,000.
Okay.
Really? Yeah, I mean, it's a...
So 4,000 like that, now you're just filling that pipe?
Right, I mean, what's happening is the ingest is trying to do... The ingest wants the highest definition it can get.
Yeah.
And the slower you go, the lower definition OBS creates. So once you process it, like once you get to like 4 megabits, that's everything that the ingest can want.
Right. So that's the ingest on locally.
No, that's the ingest of the YouTube ingest. The thing that's complaining is the YouTube ingest is not seeing
enough.
It's not seeing enough video. These guys are doing its job in rendering.
Thank you.
like, it's near the other rink. I just still have one. It's like 10,000 points for a room, yeah. Yeah, I think originally it was gonna be like 8. She's like, wants to get out of the house, so. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Oh!